Light skin, gay, gay, and even more gay. Girl, give me, I want an old straight piece of trailer, bitch, to hit me in my head with some Timberlands on, bitch, with a nut stank. Ooh. Y'all don't know now. Y'all don't be coming out, cause you hoes know y'all man be riding this motorcycle in the summer, bitch. The drawers, if you take them off, bitch, just crawl up under the bed, bitch. Don't front. Jackie, your husband look like his nut straight stank, bitch. Jackie husband do not like me. I walk in the shop, he just started leaving. I don't like all this shit, man.
It's all y'all. It's all
bitch, Jackie, you know I'm not checking. Come here, Jackie. Let everybody see your nails. Come here, Jackie. Come here, Saint. You and Angie, come up here. Put the Saint to see the cookies. Come on, Angie. This is my girlfriend, Angie. She wear more wigs than Kim Fields. Come here, Angie. Come here, Miss Angie. Come here, Jackie. Miss Saint, they know that ain't your real hair. Come here, Jackie. Yeah, everybody up in here wearing wigs, there's some little girls with their own hair now. Miss Yoshiko, let them have it. Hair come all the way down to the booty and they're washing them on. It's got that old Hawaiian James smell on it. Come here, Miss Angie. Look at Miss Angie hips. Miss, I want some hips like that, Miss Angie. Well, I want swimwear, bitch, and Continental with those hips, bitch, and them thighs. They get you. And look at the little cookies. This Jackie Blue, y'all. This my nail tech, y'all. Clap for Jackie Blue. Look, if you're allergic to acrylic like I am, you can get press-ons for $15. Press-ons, look. Press-ons, you can pop them right off. If you want to dig your finger up in something that night, they pop right off. Ain't that right? Give me some booty music right quick, because we finna get ready to pick it out. Give me some booty music. Jackie, show me your cookies. Show them the little cookies. Look at the little cookies. No, you gotta stay that way. Stop your husband and call him. Fuck him. Look at the little cookies. Now, Angie, let's see your cookies. She baked the best caramel cakes in the city. Come on, Angie. Look at all the bulldaggers, tongue on hard. Now, if that ain't no pullover ass, that ass is too bad. Gio, give me some booty music. Miss Jackie, I want to see you shake something. Look at her nails. Y'all know her booty stinks. She can't even wipe her ass. Look at her nails. Come on, Gio, give me a little music. Girl. Oh, let me get that. That's for my sex. That's for the baby. Today, the baby made 5 months old. Miss Jill, I don't want a country western boot. Give me some booty music, Jill, not that. You can't shake out that. Take that off. That's Britney Spears. Give me some train or something. What y'all got up in here? Michelle, you got some train up in here? You know you think you get. Oh, I know the ghetto bitch that got music in this box. Sasha. Miss Sasha got all the ghetto music. Come on, Miss Angie. Come on, Jill, give me some. Let me see who can shake their cookies the most. Medium, small, medium, or large? Y'all take, Ms. Angie, show your wings. Okay, come on. Come on, come on. You over here, you small. I'm medium. Come on, boo. Yeah, that's big ghetto. Let me see that.
I'm coming up there, girl.
Come on, Jill.
Come on, let me
be. I'm on my way up there, boo.
Come on, Jackie.
Hey.
What? Miss Peaches don't. Okay, we got small, medium, large, and jumbo. Come on, Miss Peach. Baby, Miss Peaches got on a blue felt top and dress look like a clown, bitch. They get a picture look like a clown. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight after the show, immediately after the show, we're going to 1529 West, no, Fremont to the Baton. I mean, shit. To the biology bar, y'all. Come on, I'm the host there, me and Otis Mac. Y'all come. Come on, Miss Peaches. Give me some music, Jill. Like Crescent Rose, bitch. That's my sister, bitch. Hey, Miss Candy! Come on, Jill, give me anything. Let me. This bitch, I'm sorry, she ready. Jackie, come on! Jill! Anything, Jill, put the. Anytime, Jill. Come on, Sherry, give me some. I ain't gonna bump no more. Mrs. Beauty Queen. Come on, Jack, give me some. I know, girl. We downtown, girl. Come on, Angie. Get off the stage. Miss Jill, you've been hanging out downtown too much. I'm gonna have to bring you to the West Side, girl, so you put some trainer on. You gonna pay some 50 cents, bitch. Jim DeMondo, where are you? I don't know what's next. Are we having a break? Are we going straight to evening gown or what? Jim DeMondo, where are you? Chanel Exotique, find out what's next, girl, because I don't know. I was trying to get Miss Peaches a strip, bitch. She got a thong up under there. If you find it, you get a $50 deal, bitch. Yes. What's next? Oh, we're going straight into it. Okay, great. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the reigning Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus. She was absolutely fabulous. She got first runner-up for Miss Continental Plus 2 years in a row. She's from St. Louis. Really nice chocolate girl. She finna shake something up for y'all. She finna show you girls how to do Miss Pieces because y'all was playing. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. She ain't get it till 9 o'clock, but the bitch was on time because she's a professional. Put your hands together for Miss Desiree Demornay. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Clap.
Thank you.
gentlemen, make some noise for Miss Desiree Demornay, the reigning Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus. Please welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of your judges for tonight. She's a phenomenal talent. She's a very sweet person. She owns Miss Wisconsin Continental, which is coming up June the 22nd, I believe. Make some noise for the one and only legendary Miss Stella by Starlight. Y'all make some noise for Stella. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Miss Stella by Starlight. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Miss Stella by Starlight. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are having an intermission because we're going to just have a couple of performances while the girls get as lovely as possible for evening gown competition. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, for our next entertainer, a legendary diva. If they would have had Miss, what was it, Continental Elite, I'm sure she would have taken the crown easily. Make some noise for the legendary Miss Misty Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for Misty Knight. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the fabulous Misty Knight. It don't hurt to clap. Go ahead and give it up for Misty Knight. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure, this is the last entertainer right before evening gown and question, because evening gown and question will be done together. Give it up for the fabulous talents of the ever so sexy, current reigning Miss Caesars, current reigning Miss Mystique. The Miss Bam, Bam, Bam. Give it up for Flame Monroe!
Oh, Okay.
to get some easy gal music. A bitch I must fail right there. Thank you, boo. I stole it. You can have it, Miss Book. It's your cover. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage contestant number one in evening gown competition. And they will answer their questions in their gown. Make some noise for Miss Takia Valentino, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for contestant number one. Judges, the evening gown competition. Come on, Takia, we're going to the middle. Make some noise because there's no. Come on, Takia, you have a question in your gown. Come on, boo. Judges, y'all ready? You look lovely. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I need your undivided attention. This is the part I can't make it to, so I need y'all to be nice. ladies and gentlemen, okay, Takia, I'm going to read you the question twice, and then we're going to allow you an opportunity to answer. Ladies, gentlemen, please. Takia, the question is, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Ladies and gentlemen and judges, contestant number one, Takia Valentino.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your contestant number one, Ms. Takia Simmons Valentino. In answer to the question, in which of the two would I be? I will be water, because we as humans need water for nourishment. And being water, I bring life to plants, animals, and if I was water, I could put the fire out. Once again, I'm your contestant number one, Ms. Takia Simmons Valentino.
Ladies and gentlemen, judges, contestant number one in the evening gown competition, that was Takia Simmons Valentino. We gotta give them a minute because they're downstairs in a soundproof booth. Everybody got the same question. I would be trained, bitch. Fuck Brian and Warren. Shut up, Booker. Ladies and gentlemen, each and every Sunday at the East of the Ryan, 914 East 79th Street, you can catch Indigo Blue and Karen Alexander. Hi, Camille. Miss Camille Stone this gown, y'all. Y'all gotta get her. $49.95, bitch. Anything you want. Yeah, Boogie, it can fit. Stretch, girl. It'll fit you. You doing a pageant, Indigo? Miss Indigo, you never did a pageant. You should do a pageant. And for talent, you should do car wash. And just like be the car wash, not even the workers, just the whole building. You fat bitch. Okay, we wait on number two. Is number two ready? Do they ready? We waiting for them to come upstairs. She's not up here yet. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going. If you want to know the next show, the whereabouts, that's www.flameonthroad.com, or my email address is queenhng2. That's on that Nancy Glamour for you girls, not with that bright. Miss Cher, you got a dress. You was really feeling. Miss Tanya done turned you out, bitch. Because you used to be a stud. Now you getting a little dick. I mean, you getting an old Puerto Rican chocha. On the weekend. She got you cooking greens with Goya and everything, bitch. You don't even cook soul food greens no more, bitch. That bitch got you cooking Goya, bitch. Goya! She ready? Okay, she ready. Ladies and gentlemen and judges. I got nervous, bitch. Please meet and greet contestant number two in the evening gown competition. This is from Detroit, Michigan, the lady, Fantasia. Make some noise for Fantasia. Clap. Thank you.
Thank you. gentlemen and judges, contestant number two in evening gown competition. That's Fantasia. Hello, Fantasia. You look lovely.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies.
Girl, they're sitting up there, ain't they? I'm jealous, man.
Oh, you're Oshiro.
Okay, I'm going to ask you the question twice, Fantasia. And then I'm going to allow you the opportunity to answer the question as soon as I find it, because I lost it.
You're not that bright, girl.
Fantasia, the question reads. Hello? Can we get some side, Puerto Ricans? Come on. Okay, the question reads, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Fantasia.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and judges. Is there anyone that doesn't know my name? Good. Then if allowed, I would like to go directly to the question at hand. I would prefer to be water. Why? Water is soothing. It's calming. It allows you peace. And when you have peace, your soul is comfortable. And when your soul is comfortable, you can't be touched. That's why I like to be water. Thank you.
Thank you, Fantasia. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, contestant number two. An evening gown competition.
Girl, I want to be fire, bitch. I got to cook my pork chops and my greens and shit. Bitch, you got to eat.
Smother chops, girl. Girl, as always, every Sunday night, bitch, smother chops with rice and gravy. You don't know damn, booger. Because I had some of your cooking and go, you don't cook that good. You be having roaches and shit, your food.
She do. She got a house full of roaches.
You really walk in the door, they say, hey, what's going on, girl? I ain't see you in a while. I say, hey, boo.
Oh, I forgot you moved. Now you ain't got roaches.
She got rats.
No, but then we gonna keep a clean house. Bitch, I keep the jerkiest house in the city.
It's all right.
The body is clean. See, I practice personal hygiene. A lot of these entertainers in the city. Girl, give me the name and names. Because there's some funky girls up in the town. But you have to come to the biology, but I tell you all that. That's tonight. I tell y'all tonight. I might get jumped, but hey. You want a battle, Rose? She ready? Okay. Miss Indigo, you don't know nothing about that. A rose is still a rose, bitch. Or in your case, a roach is still a rose. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage contestant number three, DJ, if you will, in evening gown competition. Make some noise from Ohio for Miss Jasmine Knight. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Clap. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, judges, contest number three in evening gown competition. This is Jasmine Knight. Okay, Jasmine, I'm going to read a question to you twice. First of all, let me tell you that you look lovely.
Thank you.
See, very respectful. She knows what to do. I might hit her. Okay, I'm going to read the question to you twice, and then I'm going to allow you the opportunity to answer the question. Jasmine, the question reads, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Jasmine Knight.
Good evening once again for your approval. I'm contestant number three, Jasmine Knight. And to answer the question, I had to say, being an entertainer for the past 20 years, I had to say I would choose fire. Due to the fact that being an entertainer, you have to ignite the crowd and heat them up and make them feel warm when they leave the audience. Thank you very much. I'm Jasmine Knight, contestant number three.
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so fat, I want some diet pills. Speaking of fat,
Vicky! That bitch got the loveliest gown for Miss Entertainer of the Year, and she will not be able to wear it, ladies and gentlemen. It is a size 12, and she is a lovely 20. And I keep feeding her. She don't know I'm a surprise contestant in the pageant, bitch. I wear the gown for you, though, Vicky. Girl, wouldn't that be shady, love bitch wear your gown and she in a pageant with you and you got a new gown thinking you eating the bitch and the bitch you let wear your gown win best gown over you? That would be depressing, bitch. I used to have a black Starburst rhinestone gown that I let every bitch in this city wear and every bitch in this city won best evening gown except guess who? Goddamn. Girl, I saw yours, Victoria, though. Them stones is check. Them ain't Austrian crystal, bitch. These are Austrian crystal. Austrian. Order on a stunt, bitch. CC numbers. A white woman's name, Joan Goldman, bitch. They send me groceries. They groceries. You know I ain't paid for it, bitch. I'm broke. I'm buying milk and Pampers. Is she ready? Baby. Vicky. Vicky, you should have entered the pageant. She ready though? You should have entered the pageant, Victoria. You was a scared of me. Look, you was a scared of me. I would have tempted. No, I'm just joking. You know you good, girl. What would you be, Victoria? Fire or water?
I would be.
Because it never burns out, bitch. I know what you're talking about. Kinda like me. Up in Washington, D.C., up in JFK Park. You ready? Huh? Okay. Victoria, you turned that answer, bitch. You should have been that good at universe. Ladies and gentlemen. If you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, Ms. Tiara Russell.
Thank you. And to respond to the question, which one would I choose, fire or water? Do I have to choose? Do I have to? That's the question. Do I have to choose? Do I have to choose fire or water? Because I am a human being. I would not want to choose fire or water. But the simple fact is, I am human. And all of us are human, and we make mistakes, but we get back up, and we pick ourselves up, and we be responsible as individuals. And that's what it's about. It's not about fire or water. But if I had to choose in response, fire, it's something that's going to burn, and water most definitely will pull out the flame. So I would have to say water so I can put out the flame. Thank you.
Oh,
bitch, you some real plain bitch. In response to her answer, I'm just gonna say 911, ladies and gentlemen. You know what that means? On 911, September 1st, planes start circling over New York. It happened here tonight. Yo, why are they trying to take me? I'm moving, bitch. I'm moving to Texas with a million and just get fat. Jill, okay, we're going on to Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus. Contestants for that. Jill, is it the same question?
That was funny.
Okay. Okay, give her a second. Hi, Mom. Thank you, girl. You're very... Miss Monica, you lost weight. Come up here. Look at Miss Monica's haircut. Come up here. Come up here, bitch. This ain't gonna put me out, bitch. Is that my size? Oh, you got jokes. Get your punk ass off the stage. It ain't gonna never be put out, bitch. Many have tried, oh, this Mac, Miss Ruff and stuff and all that, but bitch, I'm still here for life. Bitch, y'all stuck with me. And if you all don't like me, mother had you, mother love you.
Mother fuck you!
As long as you know. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that bitch said she's gonna put out the flame. I'm fucking her with two legged ass hair. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges, please meet and greet contestant number one in this Metropolitan Continental Plus. Make some noise for the lovely Miss Shavonna Blank. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Number one for Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus, this is Shavonna Black. Hi, Shavonna, you look lovely.
Amen.
Okay, this is Shavonna's first Miss Continental Plus pageant, ladies and gentlemen. I think she's been fantastic. Y'all give her a round of applause. Okay, Shavonna, I'm going to read the question to you twice, and then I'm going to allow you the opportunity to answer. The question reads as follows: if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, the question reads, if you could choose to be either fire or water, which would you choose and why? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, Shavonna Black.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges. I'm your contestant number one, Ms. Shavonna Black. As for the question, if I could either choose to be fire or water, which one I would choose would be fire. In this business, you have to be on point. I would choose fire because every place I would go to represent any crown, I would uphold. I would burn the entire building. And whoever would need water would have to watch out. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your contestant number one, Big Shavonna Black.
All right, Shavonna. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Shavonna Black. These young hoes is getting smarter, bitch. Girl, I would not have known what to say for real, bitch. I probably would have said food stamps or something, bitch. I don't know. Miss Sherry, you're not gonna say womp womp, girl. I've seen you on question and answer too. What happened? No, bitch, I put my thinking cap on at all times. I make question answer. Now, I don't make question answer that often, but but when I do, oh, she can't take me. My drag mother, 88 years old. She's jacked. I don't need no powder, bitch. The boys don't want powder. She ready. The boys don't want powder, Sherry. They want rhinestones, bitch. Stones. Stones, bitch. Stones. When it's a pageant, that's where you have to holler to the bitch. Stones, bitch. If it don't sparkle, it ain't right. Ain't that right, Vicky? Tina be gagging me. Ladies and gentlemen, please meet and greet contestant number two vying for the coveted title of Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus. This is Miss Amailia Black. Make some noise for Amailia Black, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.